It's only a toy paper aeroplane with a tiny electric motor. Don't let its small size and small weight fool you, 'cause there's much more to this little drone. It's only a toy paper aeroplane, but it's really much more than it seems. For it's now been approved by the FAA. It can now fly commercially. However, to fly this small paper toy and fly it for pay legally, the FAA says you must be certified and be a full pilot indeed. You're probably now thinking that this is a joke, but oh no, it's as true as can be. You now can apply for a 333 and fly your toy drone for a fee.